so you can line up nicely for the ramp. Gonna use the cameras here. There you can see. Cameras over here, we're using just to line up on the ramp. Okay. Seeing where our front wheels are.
Okay, ons gaan nou in die vliegtuig opraai.
Boarding passes at the ready.
Nou, sy. En hier gaat ons. How many degrees? 37.
This one here is 30 degrees.
Nou, 30 graden op. Hier gaat ons.
Right, so use the camera just to keep the car in the middle. And we got these bumps here coming up. When you get to the bump, still keep the power steady.
En nou dit hierdie kameras te gebruik, is ons precies in die middel van die ramp op. En hier gaat ons amper in die vliegtuig.
Ja, de side slip.
Right.
It's here as well.
Yep.
That white line. Enlarge that. So that white line there is where we want to keep our wheel.
Rechts van ons is een Defender.
Coming up to this one, as we're using the white lines that are on each side here. Here's for the left, here's for the right. Keep the wheels just on those white lines, and we're straight to go.
En die gaat ons by die vliegtuig de pens uit. Dit is redelijk stijl. How many degrees?
Dit is 35.
Okay, 35 graden. Dit lyk nie so stijl op die camera nie, maar dit is redelijk stijl. En ons moet versigtig wees, want as ons die vliegtuig sy voorwiel onder hom sal uitdraai, as die wiel, dan sal die hele vliegtuig sy neus op ons neerval en dit wil ons nie heen nie. Alright, en ons is uit hier so. Ons gaan nou 27 grade hoek vat, opdraande hier so in en 37 grade af. We gaan nou recht deur die vliegtuig ry. Draai. Hier gaat ons.
Gaps up here, just be between those two white lines, okay. You're good to go down.
Okay.
Right, so it's going to start off gradual and become 37 degrees when we drop off.
And you're on the brakes?
Yeah, on the brakes.
No, you'll descend control. Yes, no.
We do have it, but it's nice with the, when you're on the brakes. With a hill descent control, you also have a brake limiter where it softens the brakes.
Mm.
So when you come off, the brakes don't all of a sudden shoot off. It actually comes off gradually for you.